So we've gone past our second checkpoint. Feeling rough today, like my shins, just doing a vlog. My shins are killing, my hips are killing, my hamstrings are killing. Feeling rough. I think I'm like, considering I placed like 9th yesterday, I think I'm like 20th today or something. It's finally tough. I've got rid of the snowshoes. Just the weight of them is just killing my shins. So back to the trainers, which makes it a lot harder, but a lot less painful if I'm honest. So I suppose it's one of those double-edged swords or catch 22. Be without pain, work harder. Yeah, I think we've got another sort of 15. We've got nearly 20k to go on the stage. That's quite a long one. Nice day, though. Chill out. Rather be sunny on the beach, but choose these things. Life choices and that. Need to re-summarise and evaluate, I think. Still wearing a smile, though. Peace.